hit double G.
What else?
Then I hit Louis V.
What else?
In that order, bitch, I'm so in.
Man, this is Jose's, you know, MTV Cribs. Welcome to my crib, man. Come in. You know, we got like four bedrooms over here, you know. Some little dinos over here. I'm gonna take y'all downstairs, we're beating up, we got a movie theater over here. Some slight. You know, look movie theater, little screens, you know. Little couches, man, we living lively. Let me take y'all upstairs though.
No couch.
Kitchen area, you know, the first little living room area, but that's not all. Let me take y'all back here though. I have to cut that out. Technical difficulties, you know, kitchen area. But let me take y'all to the backyard, bro. Where the sweet at? Where the girl sucked to meet at?
You feel me?
You feel me? No, some slight. You know, we got the nice little pool on in this bitch. I don't know what the fuck that is. I think to block the sun out, you know. We got the motherfucking smeet grill. And another giant smeet grill. You know, we got the monster. You know, none.
You feel me?
Bring y'all back inside, though. Close it, though. So niggas can't come in here. We got the pool table. Niggas wanna get whacked, you already know, man. Come play. Upstairs, though.
Y'all? Alright. Who'll be my best friend in there?
We don't wanna be in there. Y'all being stingy.
Oh, yeah.
Happy belated birthday to moi. My best friend's birthday was last month, and we still celebrate. You already know. Yeah, and I don't give a fuck about nobody. We doing it in Las Vegas, Nevada right now. I swear to God, youngest turn.
Just look at her, fool. Like, what is she? Sure, that bitch moonwalking. Take y'all to our room, you know. We're then this meat.
We got palm major trees.
What you hit me for?
Palm major fleece.
You know our room, you know?
Yeah.
The balcony on deck.
Nah, you want to see...
You want to see the crib, though?
The balcony on deck, you know. Bitch. Rooms everywhere, man. Room. Bathroom. Oh, shit.
It was nice talking to you, though.
This is my crib.
They most definitely got some shit up
boys
here.
Club, club.
They got some shit up in here, fool. On me type shit.
Yeah, some shit up in here. We're entering the breads. They're on the bread. Huh? In the bread.
I think I'm going to cut these. They're going to
go. Them bitches 1K. Them bitches 1K plus. Yeah. Them the OG bread. 350.
Bro, I'm gonna get copyrighted so bad. Yeah, I'm finna fuck around and go to the. We finna gamble in these bitches. I'm finna fuck around and come back to the crib. Broke his foot.
I'm back, and I am really drunk. I don't think Jose be wanting us on his,
I do be trying to put them on. They just be stealing my shit.
Nah, he be trying to be stingy with the YouTube.
How am I being stingy?
We don't know them.
How am I being stingy?
Because you don't be wanting to let us. But anyways, we was walking the strip, y'all. Now we, I don't think everybody drunk.
Be careful with videos in the room, okay? Keep them giving their consent to be in photos and videos.
Okay. What are you talking
man,
about?
Man, fuck that.
Eggman looking ass. Mr. Potato looking ass.
Yo!
What's good, YouTube?
Back with a fucking other video. We're back with another fucking video. We got Anthony fucking Sanders. Oh my god, how do I feel to be a fucking do commit?
Gang, 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 gang.
Bitch, I ain't next to that. But anyway, though, we had some place called my fucking
Black Tap.
Where we tap blacks. They got a motherfucking October special pumpkin pie class. They said $10. Come down to Las Vegas and come get it. No cap.
They got fried pickles. Damn.
Bro, I wonder what they got on the.
I'm gonna get. Oh, it's in this category. I can't. Okay.
I'm gonna get copyrighted, but I don't care. I don't get no fucking money off this. Sign this, Jackson. I am for real. Look what I got. I got me a motherfucking chicken sneak. Some fries, put inside of my fucking barbecue sneak. This is gonna be good though. Let me see. Y'all know how the fish look from Long John Silver's? That's how this chicken sandwich looks. Better be good. Hey, so y'all, I was gonna end this bitch until I was gonna end the vlog at this place until I got not eating. But as I was gonna eat my chicken sandwich, I put the motherfucking bun around. This bitch all glazed and shit at the motherfucking bottom and shit. What the fuck is this? That's a motherfucking McDouble bun. What the fuck is this? Bro, on me for like this shit all like. Bro, all like in the oven and shit. You flip the bitch around, like, bro, what? This bitch soft and it's hard.
Got a long day. But this vlog is over for today. Next one, we get it posted tomorrow. And I'm out, no cap. I walk around like that, nigga.